Sometimes at a moment's notice, everything in your life can change. It's how you react in that moment that will set up the rest of your life. Have you ever loved something so much that when you lose it, you become obsessed? It's all you can think about. It's contagious. It's all you think. It's all you speak. It's all you hear and all you see. That's professional wrestling for me. Losing professional wrestling is something I never want to encounter. I love New England. I love what it represented. And I love what it will represent. I didn't come through New England to use and abuse it and take advantage. I don't plan to leave it worse than when I found it. Instead, I have made it my responsibility to make New England a destination, the destination in independent wrestling. This brings me to tomorrow. Not just tomorrow, but the future. The future of New England. I promised you, wrestling has a tomorrow, and it starts today. Fet Music is my home. Wrestling has a tomorrow is my purpose. January 14th, 2018, Tommy Dreamer, Death by Elbow.